action. Time to play some Final Fantasy VIII on my PlayStation 3. So, so disk 2 should be in. I hope I don't have to manually change it to disk 2 each time. Really, there shouldn't be a disk changing on this. This is just like a straight transfer. There's no updates between the PlayStation 1 version and the PlayStation 3, except this one obviously is a lot more inexpensive since newer games have come out. I think someone told me, okay, so I do have to put in disk 2. Someone told me that Final Fantasy VIII was having a digital remaster. I own a digital remaster of Final Fantasy X, which is weird because I thought that had like the most advanced graphics ever when it came out. Like, the PlayStation 1, like, yeah, you can, to the average person, it's like, yeah, they're obviously doing this polygon stuff, but Final Fantasy X was PlayStation 2. Anyways, where am I going? You know what I would like? I would like a port of Mario RPG. So where's my room? Oh right, it's that other house. Okay. I would like a port of Mario RPG. I mean, it's a Squaresoft game, so they could do it, I don't know. What platform? Like, I think Sega and Nintendo merged. I totally feel like that sometimes. Thank you. don't know how to pick up.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Ba-ba.